Hey guys, how's it going? I just got to level 100 with my minions build, and I also cleared a Nightmare Sigil tier 61 that I'm going to show you. It's a Renegade's Retreat, which is one of the hardest dungeons to clear, because you have to kill 3 elite mobs that each has 5 modifiers, and the very first one has Vampiric plus Suppressor. So it's a whole mess inside that dungeon, because I also encountered the Butcher, so it's an incredible experience actually. It was pretty fun, and although it was pretty difficult, but I like difficulty. I am a Path of Exile player. I enjoy playing the Ruthless experience, so that dungeon was something else actually. It was pretty difficult, pretty tough, and it was my first tier 61 clear. I hope to push it to higher tiers in the future, but yeah, if you are interested in the builds, by the way, I'm gonna link it in the description. It's Bone Prison plus Corpse Tendrils to proc Ring of Mendown, and my damage is basically all coming from Ring of Mendown. So I'm scaling it with Lucky Chance to proc the effect, and Crit Damage plus Vulnerable Damage on my gear to multiply the damage. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoy. Ready.
ready yet. I need more time.
Ready yet.